right now to a dark and windy day. A bold and rich he rested as he went along his way. When all at once a mighty herd of red-eyed cows he saw, a cloud through a ragged sky. Still on fire and their boots was made of steel. Their horns was black and shiny and their hot breath he could feel. Then a bolt of fear ran through him as it thundered through the sky, as he saw the riders coming hard. Their mournful cry.
What they cry?
Yippee-yi-hey! Yippee-yi-ho! Ghost riders in the sky. Well, local legend has it that Stan Jones had climbed up the tower of his windmill. He was up there tying the blades down to protect it from an approaching rolling storm. While he was up there, he turned around and he looked off the little platform he was standing on. And he saw across those high desert grasslands of Cochise County, southern Arizona. You could see the mountains in the distance, and the clouds hanging them over them in a mysterious and an awesome sort of a way. And this song, without a doubt, one of the most famous songs ever written in traditional Western music, was inspired by southeastern Arizona and written by Arizona cowboy Stan Jones. Their eyes was blurred, their shirts was soaked with sweats. They're riding hard against that herd, but they ain't caught 'em yet. 'Cause they got to ride forever on that range up in the sky. Of course, they're snorting fire as they ride on to hear their riding on this train.